coming to terms with nature, learning to live with it and not against it, may be the best approach to conquering the wilderness in man's soul.
Wonderful.
A world ungraced by the powerful wing sweep of giant Canadas, companion to the clouds. A surprising land with whales and caribou and quiet villages. With us now as we follow John and Janet Foster through winter and spring in the wild country. Winds blow and the deep snows fall on the forest. Thank you.